I'm John Ruther, owner of Northstar Motorsports in Chicago. At Northstar, we are the original racing resource, where we sell performance racing and safety equipment for auto racing. We've been in business here in Barrington for over 22 years, and I've been racing a lot longer than that, so I know a thing or two about what works in safety equipment and what doesn't. Today, as part of our continuing series of videos to help educate our customers about the products we sell, I'd like to go over some entry-level driving suits. Now, these are entry-level suits at Northstar Motorsports. Can you find suits that are cheaper than these? Probably. But be careful when you're looking to be very economical in terms of the suit you buy. Number one, I would always insist that the suit be made 100% out of Nomex fabric. That's a DuPont fiber that is flame retardant by its very nature. It's an aramid fiber. As opposed to a suit that is a cotton suit that has some form of treatment on top of the cotton. You know, those suits, while when they're brand new, they work okay. The issue from my perspective is, how do you know when the treatment that's on top of the cotton has gone away and the suit will no longer protect you? That's my problem with them. So at any rate, today we're going to go over four different styles of suits that we carry at Northstar Motorsports that are 100% Nomex fiber, and they are, in my opinion, some of the best entry-level suits on the market. So let me start. This suit to my right is a suit made strictly for the US market by OMP. It's called OMP Sport. This is a two-layer 100% Nomex fiber suit. It's available in three colors: in black with a little red trim, in blue with red trim, and in red with a little black trim. This suit has some really nice features, but as you would expect on an entry-level suit, it doesn't have all of the great features that you would find on a suit that would cost much, much more. The suit does have vertical quilting here. The reason they quilt Nomex driving suits is they try to trap air between the layers of the suit. And by the fact of simply putting stitching here that goes through both of the layers on the suit, this is a two-layer suit, it traps air between the layers. That air barrier between the layers of the fabric actually is an insulator. And that's one of the things that helps you keep the heat from the fire coming through the suit and actually burning you with the steam or the heat that comes through the suit. It's not just the flames, it's the heat that's created by the fire. The other thing on this suit, it has elastic waistline in the back, and it does, as in all suits that are for auto racing, it has handles on the shoulders. So these are called extraction handles, so the safety crew could pull you if you're disabled, can't get out of the car. They can grab you here by these handles on either shoulder and pull you out of a race car. The other thing this suit has is Velcro closures at the neck. It has a high collar to protect your neck area. It does have Nomex knitted cuffs on both the arms as well as the bottom. And it does have full pockets, just like your slacks would have. This is called a patch pocket. It is stitched on top of the Nomex fabric. The zipper is a brass zipper set into Nomex. So these are very specific zippers to keep the driver safe in the event of a fire, but yet to allow you to get in and out of the suit safely. The other thing on this suit that I really like is it has stretch material underneath the sleeve is attached to the body of the suit on both sides, and that gives you the ability to move while you're in the car or getting in and out of a car. This particular suit is both FIA approved. It has the FIA logo on the back of the suit, and it is SFI approved, which is used here in the U.S. This particular SFI rating is called SFI 3-2A/5. It's the /5 that's the important number. That means that this is a what they would consider a special two-layer suit that meets the requirement for a suit that can be worn without a base layer or Nomex underwear. So with this suit being a two-layer suit, it meets that SFI 5 rating, and you don't necessarily by rule have to wear Nomex underwear. Is it a good idea to wear a base layer? Sure, always is. More is always better. But when it's 100 degrees outside, sometimes you may want to not necessarily wear long bottoms and long tops to add that base layer to the suit. I would probably wear a Nomex t-shirt, which will at least give you another layer of Nomex fabric on your core. So that's the story on the OMP sport suit. This suit is priced currently at $439. And as I said, it's available in three colors. And this suit is sized, not in European sizes, even though this is made in Italy by OMP. This suit is sized small, medium, large, extra large. It fits a whole host of people very, very well. They did a really good job when they sized this suit. So I like it a lot from that perspective. So that's the story on the OMP sports suit. We do sell a ton of these here at Northstar. The next suit I want to go over is called the OMP First S. This suit is made from the same sandwich of materials. It weighs 400 grams per square meter. That's how they weigh driving suits. So they'll take all the layers in these suits, a square meter, and they simply weigh it. And it weighs, this one weighs 400 grams, as does this one. That is probably a little on the heavier side, but it's not like snowmobile suit thick. So it's okay in most driving environments, and but to get a suit that's significantly lighter than that, you're going to end up paying well over $1,000. So this is a great suit from a price perspective and in terms of value and of what it can do for you. The first S suit has a lot of the same features, but some different ones. Number one, you'll notice the quilting on it is done at a diagonal. So they've done that kind of from a style perspective. But yet it still does the same functionality. It traps air between the layers of the suit to add to the fire protection of the suit. Same exact inner liner here as in here, because the sandwich of materials that's been certified to the sanctioning bodies are both the same. This is a two-layer suit that is both FIA approved and SFI approved. The shoulders do have, the epaulettes do also have extraction handles on them. And this suit, instead of having just an elastic gathered piece in the back, this has a stretch panel across the back to provide both a way to get some of the heat out of the suit, as well as to provide better movability and stretch at the waist of the suit in the back. The other things that this suit has are, it does have Nomex knitted cuffs on the sleeves and also on the legs. This suit is available in five different color combinations. Right here, this is navy blue and cyan. This is a relatively new color combination for this suit. I happen to love it. I was never a big fan of navy blue suits until OMP did it and put the cyan blue with it, which I think is really hot. And they make gloves and boots that are both pick up this cyan color, and it's a great look. It also comes in silver with black. And it's available in black with silver. And I think there are a couple of other suit colors. There's, I think you can get it in an anthracite gray with fluorescent yellow. And I believe there's a suit that has red in it as well. So those are the two entry-level suits from OMP. This suit is priced at $599 currently. There's one more suit that OMP does that's kind of in there, what I would consider entry to mid-level price point. And the next suit is this one, which is called the OMP First Evo. And this suit is $739. It is made out of exactly the same sandwich of material. So it's a two-layer suit, has the same inner liner and the exterior layer, which is 100% Nomex fabric. But this suit has some additional features to it to justify the difference in price to the first S suit. Number one, you'll notice it's got different colors that are stitched into it, which adds to the manufacturing cost. So this one being red and white with a little bit of black trim on it. And it also comes in black with some white trim on it. And there's a reverse. You can get this suit in silver with some black trim. And I think there's a couple of other combinations as well. It does have anthracite with both black and fluorescent yellow. And I think there's a suit that has some blue in it. So this suit, does have both FIA certification and SFI certification, because it's exactly the same sandwich of materials, and that's what you have to have certified when you're manufacturing driving suits. But this has some panels. This dark gray panel here is a breathable panel, and it adds to the ability of the suit to let the heat and the moisture out of the inside of the suit when you're wearing it. It also has a breathable panel in the crotch area that goes down the inside of the upper leg. And those two panels help get the moisture and the heat out of the suit. It also has that same breathable panel, which functions as a stretch panel across the waist area in the back of the suit. And one other thing I didn't mention about the first S, this suit, instead of having a small stretchable piece underneath the arm, it has complete 360 degree stretch panel gusseting where the shoulder attaches to the body of the suit. So does the first S. It has exactly the same stretch panel. The OMP Sport, on the other hand, just has that piece below the sleeve. And again, this suit, as with the first two that I talked about, weighs 400 grams per square meter. So the weight is the same, but this suit does breathe better because it's got these extra stretch panels that are built in to help get the heat and the moisture out of the inside of the suit. I really like this suit a lot. I think it's a great looking suit. Looks a little more expensive than some of the others might. They did one other thing differently. This suit has what they call an inset pocket. It's like the pockets in your slacks or like in my shorts. It's not a patch pocket that's stitched on top of it. So it's got a pocket that's actually inset inside the suit. Great suit. I think stylish. I like the way it looks. I like the way it fits. This suit, I will tell you, is sized in European sizes, as is the first S. It's just the only suit that of this whole row of entry-level suits that size small, medium, large is the OMP Sport. And that's because that suit was designed specifically for the U.S. market. So that's kind of the deal on OMP's, what I would consider entry to mid-level price suits. I think they're all very good. They all fit different purposes. I had a customer come in who was interested in one of these suits, but he wanted lots of embroidery done on his suit, and we have the ability to have suits embroidered. So if customers want to have their logos or whatever on their suit, we can do that. And he had a ton of embroidery that he wanted, and it wouldn't fit on the back of this suit. It wasn't wide enough because it had these colors that came in. So what we did, we actually did it on this suit in silver. The back of the suit is completely wide open, and we could put all kinds of embroidery on the back. And when it was done, it looked all the world like a custom driving suit that a pro driver would be wearing. It turned out very, very well. And he was exceptionally happy with the job that we had done on it. The other suit I want to switch gears just a little bit that I want to talk about is made by Alpinestars. It's a suit called the Knoxville. And that's this suit over here. And it only comes in a couple of colors. We just stock it in the black. I think that's the best color for this suit. This is a two-layer suit, very similar to the design from a structural standpoint of all of the OMP suits, but it is a little bit lighter. It weighs 380 grams compared to 400 for the OMP suits. This suit does have an extraction handle on the shoulders by the epaulette. But the one thing about this suit, I will say, it is more styled like a NASCAR suit, what I would consider the guys that race on the ovals in stock cars, because those, and it's more kind of a history thing, they tend to have suits that have a lower collar, and in front there's no Velcro closure, but it comes down to a point at the collar. The other thing that is typical on most NASCAR suits is they use a bottom which is called a boot cut. Looks like your slacks. But what they've done is up inside there's a Nomex cuff and Nomex piece of fabric. This suit tends to run a little long just because of this this piece, but you can actually have this part of the suit shortened, and then you effectively have your Nomex cuff that's hanging out the bottom at that point. So it works really well. A lot of people like the NASCAR look, the style. And this suit does have gusseting in it at the sleeves. It does have quilting. This is horizontal quilting in this part of the suit. It does have elastic at the waist, and in the front it has a belt like the other two, the other three suits do. But this suit, one thing that's different, it is not FIA approved. This suit is only SFI approved, and but it's a really nice suit, nice and light for the price. This suit is $399, so it's the cheapest entry level suit that we carry at Northstar. Does have pockets that are actually a patch pocket. It's a great suit. Comes in a whole host of sizes, and it is sized in European sizes. This suit's made in Romania, where Alpinestars has all of their suit manufacturing facilities, irrespective of which quality or what price point. All their suits are made in Romania. The company is an Italian company, so it's designed in Italy but manufactured in Romania. So anyway, that's kind of the story on these entry level suits. If you're looking for a great driving suit, come into Northstar Motorsports. We've got tons of suits in stock here of all price levels from multiple manufacturers. We carry suits from OMP, Alpinestars, Sawbelt, Sparco. I may have forgotten one, but that's pretty much what we carry, and we have a huge inventory. We have suits of all sizes, and if we don't have the exact color and size combination you need, we can get it for you in a matter of days. So we've got all of that here in our store at Northstar Motorsports in Barrington, Illinois, or go on our website at northstarmotorsports.com, and be happy to, you can on there, you can do online chat, you can do an email if you have questions, or give me a call at 800-356-2080 at Northstar. I'd be happy to talk to you about any of these suits and any of our other suits or products. Just give me a call. I'd be happy to chat with you about some of our products. And one thing I would like to say, click the logo. If you click our logo here, it will allow you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and then you'll be able to see all of our videos. We've got well in excess of 40 videos on YouTube of many, many of our products, and we're adding more all the time. The other thing is, in the description below, there's a link. Click on that link. It will take you to the pages for these suits on our website. So if you do that, you'll be able to get more information. And again, don't forget, give me a call if you'd really like to talk more about these suits. Thanks so much for watching.